We moved from Burma to Thailand, looked for a better place to be. Before my family ever moved, we lived in Burma. Burma is a beautiful place to be because the sun shines down on us and we love the view of it. Forests around us and many different kinds of trees and moss and river. We hunt to live and farm to eat. And also Burma is a dangerous place to be because of civil war between Korean and Burmese. Most of the land have been taken over by Burmese, so we are not safe to live there. Live there could lead you to death. I born in Burma, and it was about 1 year and couple months later after I born, my village got attacked by a Burmese soldier. They killed our animals, burned our hometown and our farmland. We have to run as soon as we heard the Burmese soldier is close by. We don't care where we're going as long as it is far away from the Burmese soldier. But we can't all escape and be safe because there were many people. We don't know Burmese is close by until we heard the sound of a gun. Many got killed and captured. And when they've been captured, they have to work for Burmese soldier, like carrying their supply. And if the Burmese soldiers don't like you, they will do is torture you in many different ways before put you to death. My family escaped through the forest with many other Korean people. We looked out for each other. Even though we are in hard situation, we ran through the forest with bare foot on a rough and hard ground. We ran and ran until we got help by Thai soldier. They helped us get to Thailand so it will be safe for us there. Finally, we got to Thailand, called Mekat Khi.